What about Refrigerator Raider? You remember that commercial?
I don't think so. Is that another milk commercial?
I don't remember.
Feel like there was a lot of milk commercials back in the day. Probably anyway. Let's
Hey, I'll buy.
see this.
It is a milk
Refrigerator
commercial.
Raider.
Why do I remember so many milk commercials?
You better.
My
Oh
favorite
god.
milk commercial was
The ending
Mega
was
Milk.
kind of fucked up. Me too, dude.
Ice cold milk.
I'm like, get out of here, you titty monster.
Fucking hate titty monsters.
I love titty
oh,
monsters.
Shit. I'm sorry.
I sort of accidentally opened up the Yu-Gi-Oh game. Pretty much out
Oh.
of muscle memory. So I guess this is
He
just
doesn't
what we're
even
doing
want to
now.
play with us, bro.
That's fine.
This is just what's happening now.
I'm still having indigestion from yesterday because it was food.
I understand.
Hey, there's Octo. Hey, Octo.
Hey, Octo. Shit. Give me a second. Let me just do this little normal little battle against Ashley here. Let me fuck her up real quick.
I'm gonna go play Life is Futile.
All right, dog.
All right.
I need pizza.
Be back in 12 hours.
It's just one duel. I'm going
yeah,
first,
but Life
Steven.
Is Futile. You goes hard, dude. I can't
oh, shit.
stop.
I'm sorry.
You're true. You're true, dog.
Why the fuck are you fucking Kaiba?
Huh? No, I'm Mokuba.
Mokuba, whatever. The shitty brother.
I mean, technically his last name is Kaiba. So you're
that
right.
That's true.
Really, honestly speaking.
But we don't call him Seto.
That's true. We don't. That's fucking weird.
Yeah. Well, I guess Mokuba calls him Seto.
Yeah.
That'd be weird being calling your brother your last name.
No, no, no. He doesn't call him Seto. He calls him Seto. Oh, Seto.
I've been kidnapped again.
A goo.
I just like hanging out with pigs.
I'm uncomfortable.
What's
going
wrong,
Tolomeo?
God, why did that go with R? Shit, old habits, dog. Fuck. Alright, I crushed it. I'm ready.
Make sure you tell this guy he's poor when he loses.
You're right, I hope I can. I need an enemy controller to be drawn. To win.
Top deck it, dude.
I need to top deck it. I have two more in my deck. Actually, three, actually. 3 out of 15.
That's such
if
a good
I get that.
Percentage, dude.
Come on, baby. Heart of the cards! Fuck! Shit! Wait, it doesn't matter? It doesn't matter.
Oh.
Watch.
Okay.
Normal summon.
Oh, what?
Summon over the pumpkin!
The fuck is that beetle got anime eyes? What the fuck?
Activate beatdown! Suck
oh,
a
shit.
Dick!
Wow, dude, way to be toxic.
Go, beetle boy! Go, hydrangea, whatever. Bam! Suck a Joey Wheeler! Dude, I like how they have their own. Dude, they all have voiced lines for their dialogue and shit. I think it's by
yeah.
the actual anime voice actors.
Oh, wow.
So they're just like, oh man, Joey, you fucking suck dick.
Blah.
Joey's a furry? Oh, yeah, Joey is a furry!
Gross.
So at one point in the show, the dude made Dungeon Dice Monsters that made him put on a dog suit.
And
he's
still
fucking
weird. He was all about it.
He was like, ah, this ain't bad. Thanks, Yug.
I'm naked under this fursuit, Yug.
Oh, Yug.
Where's Dark Magician Girl? I need a fat.
You can get her. I don't think she's a super rare, though. This is just a collection of super rare cards.
Oh, shit. Why does Joey Wheeler love Red Eyes Dragon so much, dude?
I don't know. Honestly,
like there's some dumb story behind that. Like, it saved his mom's life once, and he never turns back on Red Eyes Black Dragon.
I'm pretty sure, if I remember properly, he just stole it from Rex Raptor.
Wow, okay, Joey's just a fucking thief and a piece of shit.
If I remember properly, yeah, he just stole it? I could be wrong.
Yo, you love Red Eyes Black Dragon so much. Yeah, I stole it.
Loved it since.
He's the fucking asshole.
Deck real quick. Want to throw this in here?
Oh, he won it.
Oh, he won it.
Yeah, that's what I say about all my thievings too. Yeah, I won this.
I won it. Yeah, it's just it's all good.
Guy didn't keep it bolted down. He lost. I won.
I won this. Hit him! Good job, you.
Oh, it's a Trihex trap card. That's cute.
Is that one of his emotes? That is. Yeah. Nice. I like that. That's a good trap emote. I like that a lot. Oh, wait a second.
What's happening?
The set monster would count? I'm an idiot. Take this, you fucking asshole! Suck a dick! I'm also gonna summon my goddamn Red Eye Zombie Dragon! Suck a dick! I'm tired of your bullying, you asshole! Fuck you! Fuck you!
My gosh.
What is this card? We won! We just won! Just because I fucking read my goddamn card finally.
Good job.
Hell yeah! We came back! I'm just like, you're a third-rate duelist. Wow.
Damn.
Fucking asshole over here.
Game's free? Jeez.
Yeah, it's free. Exchange of Night and Day, Wizard Buster Destruction Sword. Look at this deviant art furry shit! Jesus!
I hate it!
Ah!
Looks like a goddamn Digimon!
Someone's gonna fuck that. Dokoichi, the Battle Chanted Locomotive. It's a train. It's just a train. Oh! Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! I don't know what all these effects mean, but some shit's going down here. It's a fusion? Mushroom Man number 2, Spellbook Organization, and Buster Blader, the Dragon Destroyer Swordsman! Woo! So this motherfucker's crazy. You fuse him with a Buster Blader and a Dragon-type monster. And he gains 1,000 attack and defense for each Dragon-type monster your opponent controls or is in their graveyard. So this motherfucker can go ham. He already starts at 2,800. So if you're fighting like one of them like other dragon decks or some bullshit, just one dragon, he makes it 3,800. You start the game with 4,000 health. This bitch could almost one-shot you. That's not even going into account. Yeah, dude. On top of that shit, change all Dragon-type monsters your opponent controls to defense position. Also, Dragon-type monsters in your opponent's possession cannot activate their effects. If this card attacks a defense position monster, inflict piercing battle damage to your opponent. So this dude shits on dragons. All day long.
Oh.
All day.
It's he cannot. How he got the title Dragon Destroyer.
That's true. He did. It can't attack directly. That's true. He cannot attack directly. He has to kill monsters. But dude, he'll fucking crush it. Holy shit! We're not getting like any ultra rares. Ritual Buster, Black Tyranno. This motherfucker is not the Devil Sword like you might think. This is a dinosaur. If the only cards your opponent controls are defense position monsters, this card can attack your opponent directly. I didn't realize that, actually. That's pretty sweet. For a neutral card, that does not seem that bad. There's the anime again for all you weebs out there. Wow. Oh, we did get one ultra rare. I forgot about that. I will do one more set of 10, then we're done. Alright? One more set of 10, then we're done. Cobra Man Sakuzi and Mormolith. This fucker is disgusting. I don't know if you've ever seen this guy in your nightmares, but he's around there somewhere. He might be hiding. Oof. Don't like it. Spellbook Organization, Elephant Statue Blessing, and Morm- Ah! He's again! He's coming back like a fever dreams! Come on. Come on, dog. Pahunder, Coverman Sakuzi, and he's back again! I swear that's the same goddamn pack we've opened! Okay. Acidic Pour Down, Downpour, Canyon, and another JoJo motherfucker! Light Ray Greffer. Now, Russ, I'm gonna ask your opinion.
Huh?
If this was a character in JoJo, would he be a main or a side character?
That dude would be a fucking stand.
He'd be a stand dog?
Yeah, like Ray Trevor, and then you come out and go, ora 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 ora, and then he stab me in the butthole with his sword.
Damn, that's fucking nuts, bro.
He looks like a luchador with a sword.
He kind of does, actually.
I don't understand.
Demise of the land, Woodborg and Pachi once more, and Sasuke Samurai number 2.
That sounds like a samurai anime name.
Yeah. Yeah. Pretty much is.
What?
It's all looking good so far.
Yeah, Jumbo Boom?
Field Commander Raz. Bokoichi the Frightening Car! It's part of the train. It's dumb as fuck. It's like some goddamn fucking Thomas the Tank Engine bullshit.
Oh. Mom, motherfuckers, come on.
And the warrior returning alive! This streamer is a bad meme. How dare you? Armor EXE, the A Forces, and Tenmite Taitate. The fuck is that shit? But can I activate cards or effects in response to the activation of any monster effect activated by a monster that was normal summoned? Holy shit! Can we reread that? Alright, let's show that again. Your opponent cannot activate cards or effects in response to the activation of any monster effect activated by a monster that was normal summoned or set.
Yeah.
The card itself is a tongue twister.
Couldn't counter your shit.
Yeah. Come on. Come on. Damn it, Karibos. Fuck off of that shit. Gift exchange. Aw, it's so sad. It got this dumb shirt. Aw, man. I've never seen this art. Huh. I like it. Black Tyranno and Great Angus again. Come on. Come on. Vampire Lord. Vampire Lord. Second. Don't you know, Konami? I'm streaming your game. That means you gotta make it look good. So you gotta give me the Vampire Lord so people will buy your game for free. Come on, Konami. You know how streamers work. Come on, dude. That's how the fucking CSGO loot boxes and shit did it with like all those fucking like the people who did the gambling shit, right? They made it so it looked good so people would do it. Come on, Konami. Make it look good. Psychic Rejuvenation, Canium, and the A Forces. Damn it, Konami. You're not listening.
If I give you more bits, will you open more packs?
If I give you more bits, will you open more packs? That's up to Russ. Holy shit. Holy shit, come on. Trigun! Delta Tri! Brain Hazard! That was it. We didn't even get a super rare that time.
South Detroit. It took the midnight train going anywhere. Room. Smell the wine and cheap perfume. Thought I'd go bizarre in the night. It goes on and on and on and on. Strangers waiting. Up and down the boulevard in shadows. Searching in the night. Street lights, people, up and steps and fucked it up, going by, bye!
Bye!